It's the highest rated show in all of cable television. This is Monday Night Raw.
This arena is so loud I can barely hear myself think.
That's good. Maybe we won't have to listen to you speak.
Making his way to the ring, from Alexandria, Virginia, weighing in at 265 pounds, Mojo Rawley!
Guys, what better way to start the night off than with this one? I can't think of a better match to kick the night off, Michael. In fact, we haven't even gotten started yet, and I can assure you that this will be a tough match to follow.
Byron, you shouldn't even be in the same arena as this man.
Why not?
And his opponent, from Palm Springs, Florida, weighing in at 231 pounds,
look at the physique on EC3. This guy's got muscles in places most people don't even have places.
Talk about an incredible story. A superstar who left WWE years ago, reinvented himself, got himself in the best shape of his life, to your point, Corey, and now he is back in his words, in the top 1%.
Are you doubting him?
I'm just repeating what he says.
Corey, you gotta realize Byron spent most of his life in the bottom 99.
That's not true.
And there's the bell, and here we go. This is the type of battle that you could show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
A backbreaker flawlessly executed. Enziguri.
Thank you.
grief.
Shoulders on the mat.
And EC3 easily getting the shoulder up.
When this guy's on, he's got the shoulders down.
He's a long way from a three count, I can tell you that. Mojo Rawley is raw strength and constant energy. No way that's keeping him down.
Nice. Shut it down.
Looking for all the glory here. And they kick out it too.
Yeah, it's going to take more than that to keep him down.
Ooh-wee.
He's starting to stagger a bit. I fully expect him to bounce back, though.
Oh, man.
This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
If his opponent somehow wins this thing, you could wipe
him. You gotta believe this one's over!
I'm not sure how much he has left.
Ooh! Oh, he's such a tough target.
He's in a little bit of trouble now. He came into this match looking for a fight, and it looks like he found one.
If he wants to win this thing, he's going to need to make some changes here. There's no way he can stay in this match if he doesn't find a way to fend off this attack.
He's looking for the win. He got body on body there, but that's about it.
Oh, wow.
He's not going to like this. He looks for it once again.
There it is.
And here's a cover.
One, two.
And he kicks out. Wow. He's looking at it.
Harsh impact.
Can he finish the job?
Oh, he's firing on all cylinders.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Uh-oh. The tide. Oh, my impact.
I think this is the beginning of the end, Michael.
Look out. He's not messing around.
Oh, boy. He is rolling.
Beautiful technique.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
Damn. Can he finish him off here?
This could do it. One, two, three. Yes! Takes it!
Here is your winner, EC3.
Byron, take a look at this.
No good can come out of this, Michael.
Ooh.
Slam with authority.
In that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Whack!
Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat.
Uh-oh, he's in trouble here.
I don't think he should get up.
Looking for a repeat.
This is his opportunity to win this thing.
Making his way to the ring, from Manchester, England, weighing in at 167 pounds, Gentleman Jack Gallagher.
Singles action on its way, and it sounds like this arena is more than ready to kick this one off.
So is social media, Michael. The opening bell hasn't even rung, and yet both these superstars are already trending.
His opponent from Tokyo, Japan, weighing in at 192 pounds, the WWE Cruiserweight Champion, Kushida.
Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
And I can't help but get the feeling that this is going to be one of those matches people will be talking about for a long time to come.
You know, even though the title must be in the cover.
He's lining him up.
Drew Gulak, big move coming.
Oh, nasty impact.
Victory is on the horizon.
There it is. Now the question is, can Gulak?
He's going for the pin.
Two.
Digging deep for a kick out.
Not yet. What a drop kick right to the back.
Looks like he's starting to sweat now. He's going to have to cut off his opponent's offense quickly.
Yeah, he's taking on some offense here, but that's to be expected.
Oh, man, what a driver. His shoulders are down.
Two, three.
The cover, and this one's history. What a win.
Here is your winner, Kushida.
Big win here to start the show.
Yeah, the performance put forth in that match tells me we're looking at somebody who will someday, very soon, be competing in the main event.
Plenty more action still to come here tonight, folks.
Foxy time!
Making her way to the ring, from Ponte Vedra Beach, Florida, Alicia.
Alicia, well, you should have heard what Byron was saying about you earlier today.
Michael, I'm getting out of here.
Good, thank God. Now the show can get crazy like a fox.
Yeah, she's not quite like all your other superstars in WWE. She has some issues.
Unpredictable, sure.
Sounds to me, guys, like this crowd is ready to get this night started.
They're not the only ones, Cole. It seems to me that these superstars want nothing more than to get their hands on one another.
The winner of the first ever Mae Young Classic, Kairi Sane, looking to show how she earned that honor with another big win tonight.
The only thing that would make this match more enjoyable to watch would be if I was calling it without you two bozos interrupting me.
Oh, man! This might be it! Oh, my! Looks like she wants to beat her inside the ring. Sweat starting to form on Alicia Fox's brow. Here's what we're going to see what she's made of.
We're trying.
Didn't have to dig very deep to kick out of that.
Way too early.
Setting up.
All the way out.
Suplex. What a stomp. Good grief. Oh, man. Dodges that one. What a stomp. Good grief. Quick thinking to avoid that one. Definitely not where you want to be right now.
Gotta find a way to get out of this, Michael.
Ooh, right in the face.
Destroyed.
All measured up.
Oh, my gosh. Oh, man, she's rolling now.
Right across. That'll mess up the back of your neck.
You gotta believe this one's over. She drops her.
That was about as in your face as it gets.
Alicia Fox has her right where she wants her. She's in a bad way here, Byron.
Don't count her out yet, Michael.
Going all the way up. She might have it. Insane elbow.
This one is up.
She goes for the cover. There's the pin. It's over. It's all over.
Here is your winner, Kairi Sane.
Look who we have coming from the back.
Why am I not surprised?
Uh-oh, this is the confrontation we've all been waiting for.
Oh, man!
At the I think she's trying to prove a point here.
She's looking at it.
Oh, now look at Asuka. She can snap her arm.
That changes the entire complexion of this match.
There is nothing comfortable about that one, Michael.
She's countering nicely now.
Yeah, a second ago, she was almost done.
Going to be woozy after that impact.
This is not where she wants to be. I'd say her fans have every reason to be concerned here.
This might be one of the most tightly contested matches I've seen in a long time. Any one of these women can win this thing.
This is going to be fun.
All the way to the ring. At a combined weight of 650 pounds, Otis Dolzovic and Tucker Nine. Heavy Machinery.
Both legal men are in the ring and set to start things off here. We're ready to go.
Scott Dawson says he is an innovator in the ring while still being old school.
Well, taking lessons from some of the greats like the Minnesota Wrecking Crew, Scott Dawson prides himself on being a ring general.
Fine uppercut.
That'll cost some teeth.
On the defensive here.
This tag team match can get out of hand quickly if he doesn't mount an offense soon.
It's no secret that quick tags lead to success in the tag team division. And I'd say the quicker he can make that tag here, the better their chances of winning will be.
Well, this certainly escalated in a hurry. I don't think any of us expected to see him fall behind so quickly.
Nailed it. Sudden stop at the end. Look out, he's almost there. There it is, the tag has been made.
Oh, he needed that in the worst way, Michael.
He's starting to stumble here. And you have to assume his partner is just itching to get in there right about now.
Otis Dolzovic got out of there in time.
Gonna take a whole lot more.
When this guy's on, look out.
During the rivalry between the Hardy Boys and Cesaro and Sheamus over the Raw Tag Team Championship, the teams became very familiar with one another. In June of 2017, the teams met in a 2 out of 3 falls bout on Monday Night Raw. The most important fall in a 2 out of 3 falls contest is the first fall. If a team can win the first fall, that sets the tone for the rest of the match, and your opponent...
And he tags his partner in.
Momentum has certainly shifted here, Michael.
The 2 out of 3 falls match that saw the Hardy Boys go at it with Cesaro and Sheamus was a throwback of sorts. Throughout the 1960s and 70s, championship title defenses and grudge matches were often decided in the 2 out of 3 falls format. Cesaro and Sheamus didn't waste any time. It's,
we got a cover.
He got body on body there, but that's about it.
Too soon.
Scott Dawson be put on the offensive quickly here. If they want to win this match, he really needs to make a tag soon.
If I'm his partner, I'm furious.
Oh, what a clothesline!
But he's got to capitalize now!
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Beautiful technique. Oh, what a right!
And some attitude behind it.
Severe damage being inflicted to the back.
Game, set, match. This one is over.
And he dodges out of the way.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
Here we go. Scott Dawson has set it up.
The end is near for him.
Spinebuster.
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
This guy just refuses to quit.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
What a stop.
Good grief. Exploder suplex.
Escapes trouble there.
Produced an end result.
Closing moments maybe in this matchup.
Harsh impact.
I'm not sure how much he has left.
Can Tucker Knight pull it? Pin's broken up. Ooh, what impact.
He's on his heels.
This tag team match is dangerously close to getting out of control for him.
He's not looking good, and at this point, he has no option but to make it to his corner and get his partner in there.
Better way to kick off this night.
I don't know. Part of me hoped Saxon would have got lost on the way to the announce table. That definitely would have made things better. But no such luck.
I think the look of confidence on the face of Seth Rollins says it all. He is ready. Rollins, one of the greatest of this generation.
And his opponent from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, the WWE Universal Champion, Seth.
Seth Rollins has made a career out of taking risks and seizing opportunities.
Seth Rollins has been a multi-time champion, a Money in the Bank ladder match winner, debuted as part of the Shield with Reigns and Ambrose.
Thrives and is driven by people doubting him, by people saying that he can't do something
Rollins will do it just to silence them and smile in their face.
Michael Cole, Corey Graves, Byron Saxton here to call what will surely be a highly contested matchup.
If you haven't hit record yet, now might be a good time to do that. These guys are going to have a match you'll want to watch over and over again.
And I can't help but wonder how the champ's game plan differs, if at all, knowing that the title is not on the line here tonight.
He's got him covered. And a kick out. Not even close on that one.
Remarkable.
For Seth Rollins to hold a tag team title with one of his Shield brothers, but to hold it with the overachieving Jason Jordan was the result of a series of unfortunate events. What a stomp! Good grief! There may be no escaping this fireman's carry.
I don't know. Never say never, Cole.
Unfortunate events you mentioned, Corey, included a long-term injury to Rollins' tag team partner, Dean Ambrose. Jason Jordan then inserted himself into the Seth Rollins rivalry with the Bar, ultimately winning the tag titles on Christmas night.
Yeah, Raw General Manager Kurt Angle must have thought the duo were good boys all year long to grant them that opportunity.
Rollins and Jordan, he's got the shoulders down.
Seth Rollins with a quick kick out.
Too soon.
Seth Rollins finds a way out. Oh no, we could be looking at a power bomb.
I think you're right, Cole. Look out.
Oof. Sami Zayn starting to struggle.
He looks incredibly motivated, though. Don't expect him to be down for long.
We know who that is.
These two absolutely detest each other.
Situation just got real bad.
Now, I'm not sure how much he has left.
But does Rollins?
Seth Rollins going through. Looking good.
When this guy's on, look out.
Pulls the trigger.
Watch with a knee right to the face.
He's in complete control.
This could do it. And Sami Zayn forces his way out of the pen.
Gonna take a whole lot more.
Here he goes. Turning it around, it's Sami Zayn with the reversal. Finally!
This one's over, guys!
Is that enough for the win?
Two.
Never say die attitude out of him.
How'd he do that?
Oh, man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
It's obvious Zayn is feeling the pain that has been dealt out so far.
And I'm not sure he even knows where he is.
Oh, man, what a beating he's taken. You can see the lights are on, but clearly nobody's home.
It's a guy.
Right on the mark.
He's in trouble.
He's looking shaky. This could be the end.
Yeah, right to the back of the neck.
Seth freaking Rollins.
Oh, that should do it right there. Two, three. Yes!
Unreal performance.
Here is your winner, Seth Rollins.
Where's it? Perhaps a powerbomb here, Corey.
That certainly seems to be the case.
Perhaps trying to figure out the next move here.
Whatever the case, Michael, this is an impressive show of strength.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Crucial moment.
Slay the King.
Seth freaking Rollins. Unbelievable.
Seth Rollins really needed this break.
But what can he do with it?
Backdrop suplex.
Bringing it back into the ring.
If I was Seth Rollins, I'd get my mind in the match and out of the crowd.
He's teetering on the edge here.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys. The situation just got real bad for Sami Zayn.